Hey, just down below the video, if you click like, that'll make sure that YouTube shows this video to more people. Thanks. Today on Supernatural VR is Fun, take a look at a map of all the awesome workout locations in Supernatural. Hey, this is a look at all of the great locations where we can work out in Supernatural VR. Download this workbook, Geography of Supernatural Workouts.xlsx. I'll put a I up there in the top right-hand corner with a link to where you can download that. These are the columns we have: the name of the place, the number of songs that occur there, and a guess at latitude and longitude. Oh, I'm so sorry. This data came from OpenAI, which is right now amazing, but let's just face it, wrong 10% of the time. They hallucinate things, they get things wrong. So I won't be surprised if like 15 of these 150 locations are in the wrong spot. Let me know down in the YouTube comments below. I'll fix it and upload it to try and get this correct. I actually had a great post on the Facebook page yesterday about, hey, what's up with these places? And you know, this is where OpenAI said, hey, I'm sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. These are all fake places. How cool is that, that Supernatural created these awesome places for us to work out? And except for the Lake Arcade, which was an April Fool's Day joke, they've all been out there a fair number of times. I know that the Mars and Moon are real places, but they're not in the data set above because the feature I'm using in Excel, the 3D map feature, doesn't yet deal with the Moon or Mars. Out here on the far right-hand side, 3D maps and tours, open 3D maps to edit or play the tour. So we go to the Insert tab. Here's where all the regular charts are, and there's even a map chart there. But that's not what this is. This is the 3D map. Click up there on the icon, and then here, launch 3D maps. And this is a view of all of the workout places. Now, hey, thanks to Janene and Cam for maintaining the awesome Airtable. I downloaded it in December of 2023. It's probably a few weeks behind, so this may not be 100% accurate. And certainly if you're watching this later, won't be accurate for any new workouts that were created. Thanks to Supernatural, of course, we're getting new content every single day. All right, so my first reaction here, being down here in Florida, is, hey, what the heck is wrong with the Eastern United States? We only have exactly one workout in Crago Park Lake in Lansing, Michigan. There's a lot of great places that are very picturesque over here on the right side of the country. Come on, Supernatural. Let's get us some things from the East Coast. All right, now what's really cool here, if you've never been in 3D map, it's a very obscure feature in Excel. A couple things. I'm going to roll the wheel mouse towards me to scroll out, and then I can just kind of grab the mouse and drag and look. All right, so we have a lot of things over here on the west coast of South America, even something in Brazil. And you can zoom in by using the wheel mouse away from you. Now, the height of each column is the number of songs. So if you hover, you can see that, wow, this place has been in 137 different workouts, which is really amazing. Is it really out there in the ocean? No, probably just missed by a little bit. It's probably up here on the beach. I'd have to go look at one of the workouts to figure it out, right? But this is just a great way. You know, I know a lot of us like to try and complete all of the things that are pros only, or all of the things that are high flows, or all of the things that are this. Maybe some of you will want to say, all right, well, I want to go to all of the places in Africa, or all of the places in Europe, or all of the places in Iceland. Wow, they really have a lot of great places in Iceland. Did you see that right there? It looks like those are all one big clump, but as you zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, you see that they're actually three separate places like that. Just the other day, I was doing a workout, and it was in Antarctica, and I said, oh, I wonder if that got picked up. Like, was ChatGPT able to do that? And initially, you know, I'm looking here, and no, but it's only, I think, one workout right there. Number, I don't know, 17 songs. Yeah, so it's just not very tall. And I think the color that I had chosen at that point for the columns was not that contrasty. Is that a word? Yeah. So look at this, only one place in Australia, although 59 workouts at Cathedral Gorge, and a lot in New Zealand. Just kind of interesting to take a look at this. Now, as I said, it's not perfect. I relied on ChatGPT rather than looking up all these 150 locations. And as we know, ChatGPT, even ChatGPT 4, is hallucinating. For those of you who are Excel fans, over on my Mr. Excel channel, I will release a video that goes through downloading the data from Airtable, using Power Query to clean that data, using ChatGPT with inside of Excel, that's amazing, to get all of those latitudes and longitudes, and then finally building the map. But just for the fans of Supernatural who are looking for something in a particular spot, this great Excel workbook might help. Again, I'm Bill Jellin from MrExcel.com. This is my new YouTube channel. Everyone says this, but it really helps down below to give me a like, subscribe, ring the bell. That really convinces the YouTube algorithm that this is something that other Supernatural fans should see. So if you have a minute, please click like down below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another great video on Supernatural VR is fun.